have no doubt we have seen huge investment on road network, railway network.
আমি এবাৰ পুনপতে কৈছো মুখ্যমন্ত্ৰী
improve internet facilities, air connectivity. Still I am sure that there are lot we need to do in next 5 years of time. I am very happy that Arunachal has got their airport. Things are moving in right away. Guwahati Airport is being transformed really to the level of international airport, and all other air connectivity in entire northeastern region is being developed. We need huge investment on road, because many of our tourism facility we have to give connectivity through roads. I can give an example of Assam. We have a place called Umrangso, which is, I mean, with lake surrounding, tunnels, I'm such a natural beauty that I cannot describe. One has to go there and see it. But to have the connectivity, we were need of a big road, because the road infrastructure was entirely lost. Last year, donor has given us money. We are working on that road. Once that road is completed, I am sure that we do not have to advertise too much. Stories will go like that. But if we had not got that roads from donor ministry, the place would have been remained disconnected for many more years. So investment on road will be very, very important if we have to develop northeastern region. And of course, that brand Northeast we have to develop, and then only we will see the total transformation. I am sure that next 2 days deliberation will reflect all these points. But I am very much happy that from the day one, Sri G. Kishan Reddy took over the charge of Donier. He has started doing real work. Recently, he organized a conclave virtually for all the chief minister for agriculture development of northeastern region, particularly in reference to the Prime Minister Modi's recent mission on oil palm. So then he is now coming straight to Guwahati to address the issue of tourism and culture. I am sure that during this course he will visit other state capitals also, and he will connect us more with other ministries also. So I am sure that with his initiative, things will be much better. I'd like to once again welcome Sri G. Kishan Reddy among us. And I'd also like to thank Arjun Ram Meghalji. He is a known face in this region. We'd like to welcome you again here back in Assam. And also, I'd like to welcome Sri Ajay Bhatji. He is from Uttarakhand. That is also one of the best tourism destination of the entire India. I think he can guide us more how we can develop northeastern region, if not equal to Uttarakhand, at least to the level of Uttarakhand in days to come. Thank you very much.
এয়া আছিল হোটেল ৰেডিশ্যন ব্লুৰ পৰা পোনপটীয়া সম্প্ৰচাৰ। উত্তৰ পূৰ্বৰ পৰ্যটন আৰু সাংস্কৃতিক বিভাগৰ মন্ত্ৰীৰ সন্মিলন অনুষ্ঠিত হৈছে। হোটেল ৰেডিশ্যন ব্লুত দুদিনীয়া কাৰ্যসূচীৰে বিশেষ সন্মিলনৰ আয়োজন কৰা হৈছে। পৰ্যটনৰ সাংস্কৃতিক ক্ষেত্ৰক আৰু আগুৱাই নিয়াৰ বাবে এই সন্মিলনৰ আয়োজন কৰা হৈছে। সন্মিলনত উপস্থিত মুখ্যমন্ত্ৰী হিমন্ত বিশ্ব শৰ্মা। এয়া আছিল পোনপটীয়া সম্প্ৰচাৰ।